The diversity of the human species is astounding. The fact that we can gather together for common experience is nothing short of a miracle. Today, let us celebrate some of those differences. Let us celebrate those who worship best through music, for whom the holy speaks through rhythm and harmony, pitch and meter. Let us celebrate the interpersonal worshiper who finds the sacred in relationships and community. Let us celebrate those who worship best through the visual word, for whom the divine speaks through the aesthetics of a space. Let us celebrate the verbal and the linguistic worshiper, for whom words and languages, stories and poetry are sacred sources of joy and revelation. Let us celebrate those to whom the divine might be found in logical reasoning, in mathematics, and through critical thinking. Let us celebrate the intrapersonal worshiper, those whose experience of the holy is as they listen to the still small voice within themselves. Let us celebrate those who worship best through their bodies, those to whom the divine speaks through movement and physical action. And let us celebrate the naturalistic worshiper, for whom the sacred is found in plants and animals, mountains and valleys, deserts and forests, oceans and streams. Today, may we find a way to connect with the ultimate, each according to our own ways of understanding and experiencing the world. May we bring our whole selves to this worship service and celebrate the diversity among us.